Hello friends of ASMR. This is Jules D from Relaxing Voices. So today, as promised, I'm going to do a video on my gift bag collection. So I'm actually, sorry if it's a little bit dirty, this is the stool that I use with my rocking chair for when I'm trying to get my baby to sleep. So it's a bit rocky, but hopefully it won't disturb the video. Okay, so we'll just I've got quite a big bag. I can't show you in shot, but I will just work through the bags. Now obviously there's a lot of bags, so I might have to make this a two. Sleeping when I do these videos, so she might wake up, and if that is the case, I'll either try to edit them together or I'll make them a two-parter. Okay, so first of all, I'll start off with this red bag here, and it's quite a sort of a patent colour, shiny, and it's bright fire engine red. This is amazing, lovely big bow at the front, so it's really pretty. And it's quite a nice size bag as well, so yeah. Next one just at the top here. Now this one's from Boots, and it's a fragrance gift bag. It's, I think it's considered a small one, made in China, and I think this is more of a Christmas bag, to be honest. As you can see, it has gold and white stars, and it's a gold bag as well, with gold handles. So I like these ones because I think they're fairly unisex. So obviously we've got a lot of pink bags, so I quite like getting these ones because you can use it for male and female. Next one is Mamas and Papas, and it's a grey colour. It's not shiny or anything, it's quite a matte look to it, with grey handles. So this is quite a nice one if you're giving a present to someone, but I suppose if you give it to them, they'll be expecting something from Mamas and Papas, and if it's not from Mamas and Papas, it'd be a little bit funny. So. Baby girl, and it has a nice lovely tree on it. You can see it that way, a tree, and it looks like a bassinet with a little bird, little baby bird just cracking out the egg, and it's the mum and the dad, and it's really lovely. Actually, it's a really big one, and you've got somewhere you could write a little a little message on, and it has canvas. Canvas straps here. And it's the same on the other side as well. And this is by Caroline Gardner. And I'm guessing she, it's made in China, but I'm guessing she's got her offices in London, so really pretty. We're going to have a lot of baby girl ones, I'm just warning you now. So this one's a really baby, so it's baby pink and then sort of a has a pram with polka dot wheels, and it looks like it's been stitched on, but it's not, obviously it's printed. And it's a gingham, the gingham sort of style here. And then just stripes for the hood. And you've got lovely little sort of drawn on love hearts. And it says, new baby girl. I should truly do that when I'm describing it instead of sideways. It's just that this is such a massive bag. And it has baby pink straps as well. And it's exactly the same on the other side. So this one is by Mother Care. I suppose this one could be unisex as well, because it's got blue, red, purple, pink, green, yellow, orange, and they're all balloons as well, so they're obviously for a birthday. So that has writing on it, so I'd need to take that off if I'm giving it to someone else. And it has just a sort of a ribbon for the strap. And this one is by Sainsbury's, which is just kind of like a Lidl's or not a Walmart, but it's just where you go grocery shopping for your groceries. I don't like the way I say groceries, it sounds weird. We call it food shopping, or in Scotland we call it messages. You're going your messages. And when you're going your messages, you're actually food shopping or going your grocery shopping, but we call it messages for whatever reason. I don't really understand why. But if somebody said to me, are you going your messages? I would know exactly what they were saying, so it's quite funny. So obviously this one was probably given to my husband, and it's blue, and it's happy birthday in different writing. So you have it in smaller writing in white, you have it in a lighter blue, red, a dark blue, so you've got in a smaller writing in blue, so just different styles of happy birthday. And you've got the blue handles as well, the straps, and this is also by Sainsbury's. It's quite a small one. You're going to go to your male instead of female. This, I believe, I think I got this from my friends who gave us what are they called? Where's the oil with the sticks? I cannot remember the name of them. It's completely flown out of my head. Anyway, she got us a lovely one from Zoella. I think this is the Zoella who is also a YouTube personality, so she's super popular though, very very popular. And I think it says here Zoella Beauty, so she is very into beauty and makeup and hair and fashion, and it does say www.zoella.co.uk, and I believe, I really think it is the Zoella from YouTube. Zoella, let's spritz. I'm assuming she's maybe brought out perfumes, maybe. Not too sure, but it's lovely. It's a kind of peachy colour with Zoella Beauty across it. And it's got different fragrance names as well. So, and it's bright pink inside, just the rim. And it has like a mint green strap and also. Next one. Lavender, sort of light purple coloured bag with snowflakes on them. And they're different sizes, and you have kind of a light pink colour, a white, a smaller white ones with pink in the middle, blue ones as well, and think Asda. Asda's an Asda one. And it has this, I think it's kind of like an organza material for the straps, with sort of white piping. Although it does look pink, so. This is a nice one. It looks more for Christmas time, maybe, for Christmas gift, because of the snowflakes. This is a great one. This is probably one of my favourite colours, bright fuchsia pink. In my room when I was a teenager growing up, I had it painted white with me, bright fuchsia pink. It's by Hallmark. And it's just shiny patent pink. Really cool, a really good size as well, actually. Good for a wee present and maybe a bottle of wine. Okay, so this is the third one. This one is, so this is good if you, I've bought a gift for a pregnant couple who perhaps don't know what they're having. And it might be having a boy or a girl, so, and you want to be pre-prepared and buy them something, or even for a baby shower possibly. So it just says new baby, congratulations with love, and you get a little card as well with a cute little elephant on it, because it has little elephants and little baby's feet. It's really sparkly on this side, on the writing, and some of the love hearts. Yep, like purple, pink, and blue, and kind of peach colour, yellow, and little bumblebees. Little button there, so you get different things on here. But the other side, and it looks like a wee photo frame. On the other side, it's just normal, it's not sparkly. And this is by Papercraft. So I quite like this one. And you have the kind of lime coloured straps as well. So it's a really big bag as well. So if you want to get a big present, because usually you get like clothes and maybe a wee toy. So this is another really bright pink. I think these were all given to me maybe for birthday and stuff. But it's a bright pink bag with, I think they're like red shiny balls and like a darker pink, and a slightly different colour pink, white, purple. So they're all different sizes and they look like bubbles just sort of around, going all over the bag. And the other side is just a bright pink sort of contrast side. So, and I think this says it's by Century House. Don't really know what they are. So this is a great one. No, it's just a pink strap. So it's quite a nice bag. I just want to apologise if you hear people talking outside. I have my neighbours who are outside at the moment, and I think they're just sort of chatting and laughing, and they have a dog as well, so hopefully the dog won't stop barking. This one is just a really light baby pink small bag, with pink straps. It's a little bit dirty, I don't know why. I would obviously clean it, and it has a price on it as well. So I think it's by Deva Design Limited. I really usually just get the bag and fold them up and just shove them back in the bag where I keep all of these. But obviously this one got a little bit dirty. So, and actually, I'm just looking at it. It looks like shoelaces. It's like plastic bits on the end there. So, but it's quite a cute one actually. It looks like I maybe spilt tea on it possibly. This is a gorgeous one, look at this. butter. It looks like butterflies, but it's actually all flowers, floral, very floral look. And it has same green and purple and pink and kind of different colours here, yellow, orange, pink. Oh, it does have butterflies. There's a butterfly here. Purple butterfly, blue, teal, peach, orange. It has so many different colours in this. It's really lovely. And just a white strap, and it's a fantastic size. And this is by... Oh, it doesn't say who it's by. It just has a P.O. box number. It's a shame. It's really nice. The red ribbon straps, and it says ho, 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 and it's sent on the front here, and he has a little hat and his little nose, which are both got glitter on them, and a candy cane, some holly. I was going to say it's mistletoe, but it's holly. You can see the snow in the back. And on the other side, as always, it's the same design, however, it's the bits that have the glitter on them aren't there. And I'm trying to see who this is by. No, it doesn't have to say who it's by. But usually I get them from like card shops and stuff. This is another Christmas one here. And it says Merry Christmas on the bottom, and it looks like just a white polar bear with a Santa hat on and a scarf with a little present down the bottom, because there's the Christmas tree, and it looks as if he's on the North Pole with the standing on the hill with the snow and the snow falling down as well. And same the other side, it does have a little Merry Christmas tag here, so you can write who it's from. I'm trying to read upside down. This is by Crown Crest, made in China as well. That bag's huge. You can probably carry a few presents in there. Believe it or not, another Christmas one. It does have I'm actually going to pull this off because you can't use it again if the tag has been written on. So, but how cute is this? It's so cute. Look how cute it is. So it has so it's red with a little penguin. It has a little hat on, and it has snow all around him. It has the red ribbon, it has the strap, and he's got a little pink cheeks. So cute is that? And it's the same design on the other side. And this is by Boots as well. And I can see the price. It's usually £2 or €3. This is quite a nice one. This is a baby girl bag. And it says, baby girl with love. And this was £1.29. See, they've left the price on. It has little stars. Of a mint green not band. Frame. It's framed. Well, not framed, but it's sort of design is framed. And it's polka dots. And it's all sort of green and pink colours. So it's like it's kind of a jazzy sort of 1990s design. with just grey straps. And that doesn't have just have a tag on it, so it doesn't have anything written, and it's pink with white polka dots. Usually what I do with these bags is if I do find that the tag hasn't been written on, I'll give it to someone else, but I won't even write on the bottom of this, because I just think it's nice to sort of pass things on and then they can use it for someone else. It's good for kind of recycling instead of just chucking it in the bin, you know. And this is by Century House as well. So, and I like how they've got a design on the bottom. Another floral design, and it's like it's just been sketched on, and they've just picked out different, you know, flowers to colour, and they've just coloured them all the same. So you've got red and because of an aqua blue colour, and then a really light green colour, and some of them have just been overlined with gold. So, and you've got this sort of silk organza strap as well, and it's the same design on the other side. This is really beautiful. It's one of my favourite bags, and this is by Century House as well. So I'm getting the feeling that Century House do a lot of the really pretty designs, but I'm not entirely sure where you get the Century House bags. Now, a couple of weeks ago, I got my hair coloured. It used to be like a gingery colour, and now I'm going blonde. And I bought some silver shampoo, and this is a bag it came in. So, Moroccan oil bag. It's bright green with bright orange and the ribbons for the strap is bright orange. So, nothing really much to say about this one. So yet again, another baby girl one, exactly the same. So I won't go into this one, but this one doesn't have anything written on it, so I can use that again. I love this one, and I'm finding it hard to let go of it because I think it's so cool. I love jelly beans, and I love the original jelly bean ones. You get loads of different flavours. I could eat a packet of them really easily. A whole jar full, I could eat them really easily. So I really like this bag. So it goes right round, and even at the bottom it has kind of animated jelly beans. And this is by... Oh, I'm going to have to turn it upside down because I can't read it. Eurowrap? Yeah, so Eurowrap, and has the blue handles as well. I love that one, it's so cool. So this is a Dior one. So it's just the Dior writing on the front, and it's texturized paper. It's kind of like wood chip a little bit, and this one will obviously be by Dior, and just the rope, white rope for the handle, so it's quite a big one actually. I have a little one here. Now the difference here is this one actually has gold handwriting, and this one has black, so I don't really know why, but it was maybe different years, as in at Christmas time. This is a Harvey Nichols one. This one's quite cool actually, because you have different things that makes London, but you know, we've got one in Scotland as well. So I'm going to turn it this side actually. So Harvey Nichols, the gold writing, and you have the kind of grey stripes, and you have Harvey Nichols dotted about the back, and on it you have obviously the traditional British black taxi, the London buses, with the ones that you can hop on and hop off, the telephone box, the red, bright red telephone boxes, and it was the same there, so taxi, telephone box, taxi, and the canvas for the handles as well. So, okay, so it says here the paper used in this bag is sourced from sustainable forests. The handles are made from 100% cotton, fully recyclable, and degradable, so that's quite nice too. But they do that. Okay, this is really cute. How lovely is this? This is a tiny little gift bag, and it's silver and sparkly, and it has the sort of texturized love heart. And it's like they've put a love heart in the middle and spray painted around it and then taken the heart away. And so it's quite nice and it's all sparkly. And you get a tiny little tag to write on, and that's a love heart, which is pink as well. And the little pink ribbon. Look really cute. I forgot I had this actually. This one is with love on your wedding. So obviously when we got married, so it's quite strange, it's like a kind of rope, but like a, I don't know, funny kind of rope. And it says with love on your wedding, so I'll probably just peel this off because it has our names on it, so I won't be able to use it if I have that. On this it has, is it like wicker? I want to say wicker. Maybe that's what it's like. It looks like a wicker bag, obviously it's printed on, and around it has, it has like lace around the love heart, but it's glitter gold. And it's polka dots all around the bag, which have the glitter on the polka dots as well. And it looks like kind of arts and crafts bag. So it has a wee banners there, and the love hearts are made of arts and crafts, quite cute. And it's by Paper Salad by Glick, so it's quite cute. Obviously got that for our wedding. This one, this is quite a cute one. Loads of stripes, so you've got so it's red, orange, yellow, purple, green, yellow, blue, purple, pink. So it's like, oh yeah, just repetitive colours. And then a lime green little tag with the blue handle as well. The same on the other side. And this is by Sainsbury's as well, so this is a nice one for obviously our birthday, and it's quite unisex as well, I feel. So obviously this one was given to me for my birthday. You can tell by the colour. So it's Bright Fuchsia Pink with Happy Birthday just continuously written all the way down the back. And it has this lovely silver tag that you can put to and from. So I'll still be able to use this bag, and it's by Wishes, Gift Wishes. So yeah, with a pink strap. Quite nice. Next one is just another bright pink, very matte looking bag with the ribbon as the handle. And this one is by Tesco's. Tesco. So it's just a nice little cheap bag that you could use. Next one is Cath Kidson. I'm not too sure who Cath Kidson is. I'm assuming it's fashion, maybe? I'm not too sure. I've seen Cath Kidson before, but I've not got a clue. But it's obviously a Christmas bag with the red robins and the they're carrying, looks like, ribbon, and they're on the tree as well. It looks as if they're actually decorating the tree, or they're pulling off the ribbons of all the presents, possibly. And it's all decorated with all the usual things, but has presents on them as well. So, just a plastic bag. It says recycled, not plastic, it's paper. And it looks like it's recyclable, and the sort of stiff handles as well. So me personally, I don't know who Kath Kidson is, so I could probably just use that as something to carry to a party. Not necessarily going to be Kath Kidson. So. And this one says, "Welcome to the world, little one." And this is obviously, it's given to me for my daughter. And it has, I can reuse this because it has this tag which has lots of tiny little stars on it. And on here, has a xylophone, a safety pin, flower, a rattle, a nappy, a alphabet block, a bib, bottle, little button, a dummy, or a pacifier, as you call it in America. I think that looks like a bird of some sort. Another safety pin, two little balls, a button, a rattle, a bottle, safety pin, little booties, alphabet block, another part, a bib, it looks like a little chestnut, and booties, and a button, and that. They look like the, to hit the xylophone with, I don't know what they're called, and this is the same on the other side, and this is by Sainsbury's, so that's quite a nice bag. I have a lot of plastic bags as well. And I could go through if you want. I might just get in the rest of them out just so I can have them ready for me. I could go through plastic bags. They're just normal plastic bags. I've got quite a lot of them as well that I like to collect. But I might do that in a different video possibly. I am over 21, so I have got a lot of these bags that are for wine bottles. So it's like the first bag, so it's bright red, not as patent as the other one. And this is by the cooperative bottle bag. So perfect for alcohol, bottles of wine. This one is obviously with a bottle of champagne, so it was Mr. and Mrs. Congratulations. And has a little design at the bottom there, and polka dots at the top, and ribbon for the handle, and that's by Sainsbury's also. This one, it's got another tag, which is a screen. So it's a kind of goldy colour, so I have to throw that away. So this one's polka dots, and you've got gold, green, what's kind of teal colour, aqua blue, fuchsia pink, orange, and it's all on a white background with lovely purple straps as well. And this is by Tesco as well, so that's quite a large one actually. Probably put quite a big one in. This is lovely. Look at that. The tag has nothing on it, so I can pass this on. So it's got a lovely love heart on a sort of, it's like a more of a bronzy coloured actually, rather than a gold or a silver shiny background, and it's all stripes. You've got a big love heart, a medium one, and another medium at the top with a nice sort of dark silver, bronzy silver strap, and then the other side is not shiny, it's matte. And this is by Marks and Spencer's, or M&S, which is quite well known for its lovely food. If you shop at Marks and Spencer's for your food shopping, you've got money. So as I thought, I was afraid of was the dog to start barking, which is starting. This is another Christmas one, just with little Santas and snow as well, snowflakes, and it doesn't say where this one's from, so this one's got lovely love hearts on it, and it has Mr. and Mrs. on it, and it's love hearts all the way up, they're all joined, and what I'm going to need to do is pull this off because it's actually and silk organza, or just I think it's maybe organza, the for the straps. And this is by Gift Wishes. The next one, oh, this is really cool. Look at this. This could be used for a bottle or just a bag. It's quite thick. It's quite wide, and it's shiny with red polka dots, and they're shiny as well with black ribbon and a black tab with nothing on it. So I can reuse this, and it doesn't say who it's by. So you can probably hear the buzzing in the background. Everything seems to be happening right now as I'm filming. So this is just another Christmas one with holly, the thing you put on your front door. I can't remember what it's called now. A wreath. Just a red flower and the Christmas tree as well. So, and it doesn't say who this is by, but just an average bottle bag really. This is a Guerlain. You've probably seen this in one of my other videos, which I used for the showing the glossy box products that I've received in the past, and I'm either using or not using yet. And a Guerlain Paris with a little Guerlain emblem. So this is obviously for Guerlain, and it's one of their smallest bags, so I've only got a couple of things. This is another bag with a flower, so it's very floral. It's quite funky actually. It has a little fly, or I can't remember what they're called, but it's really pretty. Different colours, it has yellow and pink and purple and aqua blue. It has the same the other side, but it has a lot of gift bags. They only do the kind of shiny on the front, and then the other side is usually not as shiny. And this is by Gift Wishes as well. So, and as you can see, it was tied together with this lovely pink plastic ribbon. So, and the polka dotted aqua blue straps. So, this is one of my favourite bags. I actually used this, and I'm not using it just now. I used it to keep, I think, my fake tan in. I love it, I just can't throw it away. So it has like a crown, which is all sparkly and pink on a black background. And then the other side is actually broken, but I just want to keep it. And it has a fuchsia pink crown on the other side with the black ribbon as the straps. And I just can't give it away, because it's just really quite funky. I love it. This one here, so I'm going to pull that off, but look how lovely that is, a nice little rose. But this is a Disney one, so you've got the little mermaid, you've got Belle and Cinderella, and I've all got their lovely dresses on, and the same with the other side. And this is obviously by Disney Princess, and it has a lovely ribbon as well, so that'd be quite nice to keep for my wee one, I think. Yet another Dior bag, but it's black this time. It's just a teeny one. It's obviously been strapped shut as well. And just another Guerlain one. And the rest, I think, is sort of wrapping paper, like pink wrapping paper, and just blue wrapping paper as well. And just one more thing. I've got this lovely pink organza bag, which I think is really cute. I've kept it because if I ever sell any jewellery, then I can maybe send it in that, especially if it's like a big necklace possibly. So that's quite nice. Fit quite a lot in there. So, and I actually keep everything in, you can't see it, but it's a really massive, I might actually take a picture of it and have it as my thumbnail, but I keep all my bags in a really big gift bag. So I hope you enjoyed that, just something a little bit different, and of course, if you enjoy my videos, please subscribe. And if you have any requests, then please don't be shy. Just let me know what your request is in the comments below, and I'll have a look at them. And I'll see what I can do. I always try my best to do a request. I've only ever had one so far, and I really thoroughly enjoyed it. So please, if you have any requests, even if you think they're a bit, you know, strange, or, you know, and maybe not a lot of people ask for that certain request, just let me know and I will try my best to do it for you. So this is Jules D with Relaxing Voices. If you're watching during the day, I hope you have a fantastic day. If you're watching at night, have a fantastic sleep.